up yawning and I stretch my legs, make a jumpy run to where my nose will delve. Then I see my master's looking at me. That's my chance to call him and to get some food. But that is not the one that I wanted, and I'll be calling you, I think you'll notice. And if you don't, I want. Finally, he understands, and his eyes and he caresses me. He fills my bowl with delicious meat, and that is very neat. But then I'll surely change my mind, and I'll be running to the door. And once I'm out, I want to come in.
Sleep. I